Lori Miller, who's coming to talk about. Not a directed play.
So what'd you think of the production? Brilliant. I loved it. You turned a play about existential inertia into a referendum on feminine stereotypes. I'm glad I spoke to you.
So how did it all end? Wait, let me guess. Should we go? No, let's stay. No, you stay. Okay, fine, I'll go. There's a bar around the corner that doesn't car. You guys want to check it out?
Sorry, can you excuse us?
Mellow out. Joking around.
You're not funny.
Why? Because I don't care about that outcast play.
No, because I care about it. But you're too busy embarrassing me to give a damn.